Hello everyone on YouTube, this is Leg Game Creator, and today we're going to be doing a little bit on my Nano Reef here. As you can see, the tank's right in front of us, we're going to feed them. Here's what I feed mine. I get these for a pretty good price at a pet store near here. Opened up, and then inside here is all the things. Just need one. So what I do, so I'm going to take a little bit of the water from this fish tank. Yes. I'm just going to take a bit. I'm going to plop one of these into the warm water so it can thaw out. As you can see, it's starting to thaw out. Now once they're all thawed out, you're going to have that. See, the clownfish knows it's going to get fed. So now watch what happens. Go absolutely crazy. I need to clean the glass in here sometime. The anemone gets his share too, that a lot of it lands in there. He keeps moving on me. They'll suck up all the little shrimp. They'll all be gone in a few more minutes. Then they'll be scrounging around the bottom, cleaning, and the hermit crabs will start going. I've got some pretty fast-moving hermit crabs, though. And I know I have a chocolate chip starfish, and what he does is, he doesn't harm what I have now. He only eats what seems to have fallen off the Kenyan tree. I've got a big hermit crab who sits right here. I don't know why he's all closed up.